Let's make snow ice cream.
First, we need to get fresh snow. Next, we need a whole can of condensed milk.
Oh, yeah. It's a little frozen.
Next, we need a little bit of vanilla.
Now we mix.
It looks so good.
Keep mixing.
Okay, I think it's done.
You want to try it?
No.
It's so cold. My hair is freezing. Okay, last step is sprinkles.
That actually looks so good.
That you can see the vanilla flakes. Or maybe that's dirt.
It's actually so good.
It tastes like vanilla ice cream. Now you got a little snowboard snack.